services. I can't see anything else we can do. Now, we could take the 3,500 who are the genuinely suspected terrorists themselves, as opposed to being linked and associated. We could round them all up and intern them in prison. That is an option.
Well, all what you're saying is also one of the reasons that U.S. President Donald Trump has tweeted out saying, look, we need this travel ban in place, trying to push his policies on the heels of this horrifying situation in the U.K. I don't know if you think that's going to help sway minds in the U.S. Real quick, Nigel.
If I was an American and I was looking at London, Paris, Brussels, Berlin, and the increasing rate of terrorist atrocities, I would say, whether I like Donald J. Trump or not, he is absolutely right to be committed to attempting to make America safer. And it's absolutely wrong that judges and some on Capitol Hill are trying to stop him. He is trying to stop your country going down this route.
Yeah.
He's right.
Nigel, thank you very much for weighing in this morning. Nigel Farage joining us in London.